It looks like we figured it out. I think we just got our numbers wrong for some reason, but that's a 7. That's a 5, and this is a 3. That is a 3. We ain't in the key of G. That's what threw me off. That's what I got to start calling out the keys. We're in the key of F. Key of F. I like that one that I just did. I'm going to start practicing that one. I'm going to get that one down, man. Instead of having to go up the Yngwie style, up the neck, when we run out of frets, run out of strings, Yngwie does this. Why not just go all the way up straight, get our hand used to, you know, doing some heavy stuff like this. That's going to have to take some instead of just going do this. See what I'm saying? I'm just playing around, but so there we are. There's the demon. There's the V. So we're touching the 5 note right there, so it's a 5. We're not touching a 4 in the key of G. That would be the key of G right there. These two notes. We're in the key of F. Now we're in the right spot. Now we know where we're at. We know where we are now, so that makes a big difference. There's the V, then the rec. Now we're out. That's going to be a 3 note right there, and then that will be inside your 6 box in the key of F. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, or 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. There's your 3. So there's your demon V rec. And the last final one's going to be, actually we've got 2, an L shape. 6, 2, 7, or 6, 2, where the fuck am I at now? Oh, 6, 7, so 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 7, 3, 73 bop, 7, 3, that must be the 5. There it is. 5, 5. There it is. So it's going to be Demon V Reckl. Demon V Reckl. There it is right there. And there's had a little box action. So, all right.